What's up everybody, my name is Giorgio, welcome back to my channel. Today we are taking a look at cardigans and I will be showing you my favorite 3 pieces currently and how I personally do like to style them. Alright, in today's video I will be using these 3 types of cardigans. First one in grey color, it's a thin cardigan from Cavalli Class. And second one is more to a thicker side. It's a knitted cardigan from Eleventy. And lastly, we have chunky and oversized cardigan from Diesel Black Gold with distressed and grungy vibes. Now, of course, there are many ways to style a cardigan, all right? But today I'm gonna be showing you my favorite techniques that I use often to style cardigans. All right, let's jump right into the video. The simplest way to rock any type of cardigan is to wear it over a tee, preferably white one. This is the safest way and nothing can go wrong with it. However, because of that, everyone does the same thing and it may look boring sometimes. Personally, I much prefer to wear it over a formal shirt, especially I like to rock old tailor look and complement it with a cardigan. That instantly diminishes the formal effect of the outfit and gives it a bit casual vibe. In my opinion, this look is also great for office environment if you wanna look real sharp but not too overly formal. One of my favorite ways to style a cardigan is to layer it over a tee and a shirt. This is a great way, especially if you're wearing chunky and oversized cardigan. In this case, I'm going for grungy and tough look, complementing my cardigan with everything distressed. For the best results, half tuck the shirt and show your tee as much as you can and finish it with some accessories. Now guys, most of us may think of cardigans as something that only grandpas wear, but as you can see, it's totally possible to create a badass look with a cardigan. Another great way to style a cardigan is to layer it over a turtleneck and a shirt. It's an awesome technique if you wanna go for a look that is casual but still highly elegant. Also, depending on your preferences, you can wear a cardigan tucked in or untucked. And also a good idea to leave bottom and top buttons undone. It will give your outfits really cool and relaxed vibes. In terms of matching colors, I like to wear a cardigan and a turtleneck in the same color and a shirt in different color. That gives us really nice contrast and amplifies the layering effect. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video and got something out of it. And of course, go ahead and let me know if you love cardigans and how you like to style them. Alright, see you guys in the next video. Peace.